Welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. So, they are sleeping. Let me get them through the night here. We need to get pregnant again. Night on the Town was awful. Of course it was. I suck at holidays. Dust level just went down. Change diaper. Screaming baby in my ear. Need to turn the volume down. I forget every time. There we go. Still screaming baby in my ear, but not so loud. Bounce, coo, cuddle. Shut this little one up. Dominic woke up extremely hungry. Okay. Well, we have this. So come grab that. And then come clean out spoiled food. Dominic, you woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning really hungry. You're eating. Mama, you need to serve breakfast. Let's make some pancakes. When you're done serving that, serve up some French toast. Oh, the kids are up for school. You need to come take a shower and use... You need to come in, use, and take a shower. Dominic, what do you need to age up? Oh, you're 5 light years away. Come slide for a while. That'll keep you busy for a while. Alright, you're up for school. What do you need? You need to talk, okay? Come ask about Woohoo. Be like, Mom, there's this cute boy, and he wanted Woohoo. Okay, I've been trying to do homework for school, but the last few assignments have felt really hard. Maybe I'm not smart enough to do it. What do you think? Spend more time. Practice makes perfect. Raises responsibility. Focus on different topics. Raises conflict resolution. Get tutoring from a classmate. Raises empathy. Let's get tutoring from a classmate. I always say spend more time. What do you need? Let's not do that. Let's come use and take a shower, Mom. And then let's go over here and sell all of that. Sell all. Sorry. And then put away, and it's Saturday. And then change dirty diaper. And then we need to replace that. Vacuum right through the wall. All right. Let's get you around for the day. Use, replace, take shower. Okay, he's movement level 4, which is enough. Potty help, Mama. Sorry, guys. Gotta get this really quick. All right. Potty help, mommy. Reach potty level 2. Thanks for the help, girl. Nice to have a teenager around. Let's go get some leftovers. And then you need to do what? Get a skill to level 3. Painting, okay. You're tired already and you're hungry already. Okay. What other skill do you need? We can get thinking really quick before you go to bed. Let's do that. Okay, what do you need? You're a C student. You got everything. You're a B student. You got everything. Practice typing. And why don't you go help out and mop up? Okay, mom, you need to get pregnant. So, Jeffrey, you're it. Okay, I forgot. We gotta do it this way. Oh, well, Jeffrey's not on the list. Bajorn, you're it. He'll be right over. All right. Come talk about dreams. Talk about the cloudy weather. Loan payment overdue. Okay, you're really tired now. Grab a serving and then go to sleep. Nap time for you, little guy. Share birth experience. Talk about the cloudy weather. Complain about baby kicks. Complain about stretch marks. Complete appearance, pros crazy scheme, talk about dreams, describe new idea, talk about the hot temperature outside, talk about cooking, complain about your first kiss, be like, I'm sure you could do better, describe the new idea of getting pregnant, and then flirt. Let's see, will it work? Oh, he took the flirt. Romance. Exchange numbers. Okay, that'll last just a minute. Romance, flirt. Not funny. Romance, exchange numbers. Romance, confess attraction. No. Give him a pickup line. Kiss hands. First kiss. Limpy, zap and quar. Corbani. Muska tree. All right, let's get our first kiss in with Bajorn. The kids are like, ew, kiss. Romance, confess attraction, flirt. Blow a kiss. Attempt to seduce. Try for baby. Alright, come on, try for baby. Alright, go do your thing. Let's see, practice typing, and you can go use bathroom and take a shower, get leftovers, clean that up. Man, I missed something. Let's see here. Change dirty diaper. Kid? Come get leftovers. Get out of the way. Audrina's trying to do something. Mom, pregnancy test. Yes! More friendly. Asked to just be friends. Alright. Go sleep, Mom. You have done your job. Go sleep. You are tired. It's late at night. You can go to sleep. You can go to sleep. You can go to sleep. You earbuds turn on. You guys don't have earbuds yet, but you're fine. Mom has earbuds. There we go. Baby's crying. Let's see here. Let's take care of babes. Let's bounce, coo, and cuddle. And then we should be able to go back to sleep. He's getting up because he is hungry. We can solve that. Come grab a serving. And you. Oh, you're very stinky. Okay. Go take care of yourself. Mom. Change the dirty diaper. And we're gonna send you back to bed for just a little bit. We can put that up. And you need to practice typing. You need to get up and use and take a shower. Polish to perfection. Mop. Dominic, go potty. Bath. Ugh. Okay, you can do it for. No, mom's up. Parenting, discipline, recent, punish, timeout. Nope. Don't want to talk to you. Clean up. Use, take shower, get leftovers, go sell all, get leftovers, clean up. Practice typing. Alright, Dominic, are you working on a skill that you need or no? Yes, you are. Okay. You want to play dolls? By golly, you're going to be so tired of playing dolls, you'll never play again. And then you need to come finish that. I'm in the mood for some retail therapy. Nope. Then when you're done. Heard you became friends with Bajorn. Well, I have to. I needed his baby. Alright, you need to get around for the day. Use, take shower, mop, clean up. clean lightly. That'll take care of you. Alright. There you go. Make us some more money. Mom's making money out in the garden. Come change dirty diaper. And you can remove your period. Skincare, do a treatment. You can come and get leftovers, please. Change dirty diaper. Change dirty diaper. Go here. Oh, about this again. Audrina, go here, sell. Mom, go here. Everyone but Sophie. Change dirty diaper. Kid? You want to be in here? Fine. Change dirty diaper. Go out here and do a classic painting. Leave mom alone. Bounce, coo, cuddle baby. When's baby's birthday? Baby's birthday's today. Yes! Go use. Watch movie. Oh, who did that? Little girl, you're gonna clean it up. Talk about the rain. Go to sleep, little guy. Yes, it's time to age up the baby. More age up.
Yeah, through ya.
Come on, Elise. Independent. Oh. Oh, you got mommy's red hair too. So, do another one. Come get leftovers, mom. Actually, don't get leftovers. Serve dinner. Mac and cheese. Alright, Elise, you are hungry. Come grab a serving. Oh. All right, you're not hungry. You're starving. Come grab a serving. You're not hungry. You're hungry. Come grab a serving. You're not hungry anymore. You can go to sleep when you're done. Grab that. There we go. How you doing, Mama? You're doing okay. I'm gonna send you to go watch a movie. My face is a mess. I can't go anywhere looking like this. What can I do? It's fine. Don't overreact. Try some light makeup. Just stay out of sight. Try some light makeup. Oh, Mom. I caught one. More parenting, discipline, strict, yell at. More parenting, influence to clean up mess. More parenting, influence to clean mess. Would you stop? Go eat that. More parenting, influence to clean up mess. Replace. Mop. Replace. Kids are breaking everything. Dude! Quit crying. Go to sleep. It's 11 at night. Go to bed, peeps. If you're not in your bed, you're going now. Wait a minute. Go ahead and use the bathroom while you're in there. And then you can go to sleep, Mama. Woo! Alright, let's see. Think we are doing good? I'll get one more day in. Because they're off to school today. Let's see if we can get any of them aged up. Sleeping through the night with no babies waking us up. Yes. She's getting up. She needs to use. Take a shower. Get leftovers. Clean up. I hear dust bunnies. Next kid up. Use. Get leftovers. What are you doing? Clean up. Serve breakfast. Let's do breakfast scrambled today. Work. Study hard. No. study hard. What do you need? Why don't you come and slide for a while? And everybody's off to school. Bills have been delivered. Mama can use. She can vacuum. Not answering that. Sell all of those. Movement 2, okay. When you're done eating, you can come slide for a while. Why don't you get up and grab a serving? All right. Mama, you're doing good. There's nothing you need, so pal around. Is that a skillet you need? No, it is not. But you do need communication. So talk about princesses and favorite colors and superheroes. And favorite colors and princesses. Oh. Talk, Dominic, talk. Moochie Peach. Bobas. Sigla. Yay. Now mommy can potty train Dominic. And then potty train Dominic. All right, honey, you're at level 3. You need to go potty. Uh-oh. You're going to end up using your diaper. Let's see, play dolls. Oh, we got to pay our loan payment. You kind of dimple. Now you're blue. Oh, yeah. All right, let's see. Grades are up. B is not bad. So, box out here. You got a project. You got a project. Good. You're an A student. You can age up and leave. You're a B student on the verge of an A student. You're a C student on the verge of a B. Okay. Why don't you come? She's too tense. Okay. Start working carefully then. And you start working carefully. Mom, potty train Dominic. Oh. Potty train Dominic. You're so close, Dominic. Potty train level 3. Alright, so we have a teenager that can age up and leave, and Dominic that can age up. Help block handles, Dominic. Age up, Dominic. You are gonna be athletic. I will give you the motor then. I'm gonna have you come over here and add birthday candles. And blowout candles. And you are a cat lover, cheerful, and a slob. Add birthday candles. All right. Come sell that. And we need to move you out. All right. That's where I'm going to end it here. I am going to move her out. I'm going to give a makeover to Dominic off screen. And we will go from there. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. We had 2 age up. We got pregnant. We'll have the baby in the next one. Well, actually 3 if you want to count the baby into a toddler. So we have had a very exciting episode. I hope you have enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up before you leave. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And if you want to see more like this, don't forget, hit the subscribe button before you leave. Bye, Zweetians!